Some schools came with the Lego kit, some other used ours, some other built from their own.
Thanks to our teacher, we did everything. He teach us how the robots work.
The event was fantastic. The students were extremely happy to test, to show their robots, to challenge with the others.
Today we did everything and we actually won three times, which was really fun. I didn't expect it.
We have provided the school with some electronic kits composed by microcontrollers and sensors.
The material received was used to modify the projects created in other competitions to adapt it to this one. In fact, we went to RoboCup in Pescara and RoboCup in Rome.
I learned how to program and how the robots work.
The only limit was their imagination.
We also learn about the wires and the motors of the wheels. We learn a lot of things.
The robots were supposed to simulate real critical mission scenarios. Landmine detector, organizing medical supplies, hazardous material, all situations where for a human being is very risky, while a robot can help a lot during these critical operations.
In my opinion, the best part of the day was the competition, because we had the opportunity to compare ourselves with other teams, and our adrenaline is on top.
I really like it because I learn every day something new.
Events like this are important to inspire the youngest generation to apply engineering, electronics, computer science to real situations.
It was important because it has stimulated us to improve and face a new situation in an international context.
We could actually try everything we worked for, and I also like the when we got our trophies. It was really fun and also exciting at the same moment.
We are going to do another event next year, and we will do it in simultaneous. So it will be together, Brindisi and Valencia, and the students can challenge each other. So it will be an international competition, and the student will be even more happy than this year.
Yeah, sure. I will do it again. Hopefully next year we'll do better.
For them it was a great experience. It was really fantastic.